Well, Cricket Australia has plunged further into crisis with Justin Langer quitting as national men's coach following a tumultuous 6 months. Let's go live now to Braden Ingram, who's at cricket headquarters. Braden, was he pushed out the door?
Well, Leisha, there really is no other way to view it. On the back of yesterday's extraordinary meeting, the Cricket Australia board unanimously voted to offer Justin Langer just a 6-month contract extension with no chance to go on beyond that. The head coach really saw that as a slap in the face, given all he's achieved certainly recently. And today he chose to fall on his sword, and that has created a chasm in Australian cricket between past and present players.
Jetting home for the first time in months, this would be no happy homecoming, as Justin Langer already knew his bags were packed for good.
Are you disappointed how the matter's been handled, Justin?
Just an hour later, Langer's management announced his resignation, Cricket Australia's short-term contract offer rejected in disgust by the man who had just won two of world cricket's biggest prizes.
We feel that, you know, the team has evolved and it is now the time to start a period of transition. Can't overlook the fact that we have had some issues in the past.
A media throng awaited the fallen coach upon his arrival in Perth.
You got anything to say on what's happened in the last 24 hours, Justin?
As former teammates struggled to comprehend the treatment of their great friend.
Yeah, oof. Pretty emotional, actually.
It's been enough to push him out of his dream job. So I actually think it's a really sad day as far as Australian cricket's concerned.
Ironically, that's the same sentiment that led to Langer's appointment in the wake of Sandpaper Gate 4 years ago. He helped rebuild a shattered team and its standing alongside then-skipper Tim Payne as Australia retained the Ashes on English soil.
Magnificent game of cricket here at Old Trafford.
But alarm bells began ringing last year with the coach's robust and at times fiery nature, said to have worn thin with players.
At least he had the gahoolies to maybe pull back and let others do more of that. But that's because he's passionate about it. And if you're not passionate about something, you're not going to cut the mustard.
After the revolt, Langer delegated more responsibilities, culminating in a shock World Cup win and an Ashes demolition. While it renewed his hopes of a contract extension, the captain's minds were made up, refusing to endorse him.
That's Cricket Australia's job. It's not my job.
It just comes down to the process at CA run and yeah, that's well above my pay grade.
While it may tarnish Langer's legacy, this appears to be a win for the players. But at what cost?
The way that the Cricket Australia as a whole have handled some of the better people in Australian cricket, being Justin Langer and Tim Payne, I think it's been almost embarrassing.
Cricket Australia finds itself at the centre of another messy saga. Even success can't paper over the cracks. Braden Ingram, Nine News.